Hello everyone, I am Favour Femi Junaid. I own Planet Nails Nigeria and West Africa. This is Beauty Tips on Prime. Today, I'll be showing you how to achieve a matte finish. To achieve this matte finish, I've got a model here. Hello, Habil. Habil will be my model for today. In order to achieve the matte finish, you will need a base coat. You will need a color. For this, I've chosen a black by Planet Nails. And you will need a matte top coat. That will be your finish, okay? So, we'll go through the process. I already have prepped my nail, because you should prep your nails properly. I have prepped the nail. I have applied the base coat. I have also applied the color. Now we go to the finish. Making use of a buffer, which you can get in a nail shop, you take out the top layer, which is the shine. I call it the shine. You take out the top layer. This can be very simple, but you have to know what you're doing. You dust to take out excess dust. And just to be sure that the dust is gone, you can use a finishing wipe to just make sure that the nail is free of dust. You don't want dust when you're doing nails. And then you take the top coat, which is the matte, holding the nail steady, making sure you take just what you need. Some people have a habit of flooding the nail. It doesn't help to flood your nail, because then it will lift. Just take what you need and apply, covering the entire area of the nail plate. You must avoid your cuticles and the side walls, because that's where lifting starts. And having done that, you should seal the edges, the free edges. You must seal them so that the product grips. If you find out you have taken anything extra or you have applied too much, just tidily take out the excess. Now, Habil is very cooperative, so we can always take out Habil's nail. And then we cure. I'm putting it in a UV lamp for 2 minutes. The UV lamp is there to cure the matte finish. If you were using an ordinary air drying matte finish, you don't need to put it in the UV lamp. We also have the air drying one. You can just use it over and just let it dry like a normal nail polish. But I'm using the UV light because I'm using a matte finish that is UV. It's got UV ingredients in them. So you need to go into the UV lamp to cure. So, and it's safe. You can put your hand in, you know, you can put in your feet also. It's very safe. As you can see, this is the end result of the matte finish. We've just brought it out of the lamp after 2 minutes, and this is what you get. Beautiful. This is your before, and this is your after. Your before and your after. And you can go ahead and do some designs on these, you know, you can do velvet designs, you can do glaze designs, you can make raindrops, you can do anything with this. You can do anything with this. So, you have your before and your after. My name is Favour Femi Junaid from Planet Nails, Nigeria and West Africa. Keep watching Beauty Tips on Prime.